basically the students at MIT, we want them to be able to build almost anything they want, anytime they want, and I'm the person that helps them make that happen. My name is Marty Culpepper. I'm a professor in mechanical engineering, and I work on makerspaces, and I have the modest title of Maker Czar. The Maker Czar basically takes care of all the design and build spaces on campus. So I help the administration understand what we need. I help the students get access to the technology and the spaces that they want to get access to. And then the staff that help to teach the students, I help them get access to the resources that they need as well. If you look at the MIT seal, what you see is two people on that seal. One of them is the scholar. So that's the nerd part. This is the learning, the classwork, that sort of thing. The other one is a smith. So there's an anvil, person has a hammer, and that represents building. It's like yin and yang. Here you can't have one without the other, but I think those two people on the seal are the same person, just in different clothes at different times. If you know something in your head and you can't do anything with it, it's not really gonna have an impact on the world. If you know how to build things, but you can't think of new things and apply new theories and technology, it's not gonna make an impact on the world. You gotta understand how to do both of those. MIT's motto is Mens et Manus. That's Latin for mind and hand. What that means is in our research, in our classwork, we integrate technical and scientific aspects along with building things so that they can have practical impact.